You may have heard of March Madness. Well, how about some Mush Madness? The 24th Sedivakov Long Trail Dog Sled Race is taking place in the Orlik Mountains in the Czech Republic. 74 sledding teams from Europe set out on a multi-stage race while competing on two trails at the same time. A 4-day, almost 138-mile trail, and a 5-day, over 206-mile trail. The trails run close to Poland along mountainous ridges. And although it's an exciting race, some teams canceled due to potential lack of snowfall. However, some mushers like Norbert Ramsire are still optimistic even though certain areas lack snow. There is a lack of snow here, but on the top it is good for riding. The hills here a bit smaller than we usually run, but here there is interesting and exciting running. The race goes until January 25th.